Hello Cancer, how are you? Welcome to my channel, Star Star Star. So Cancer, this is your reading for the month of March 2021, and this is a general reading, so please take what resonates, leave what doesn't. Energies might be vice versa and time is fluid. Cancer, I would appreciate if you would hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below if you find yourself getting resonated with this reading. Okay. I would also request you to hit on that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload the videos, right? Okay, Cancer, let me explain you the format of this reading. So I'm going to place a couple of cards over here. They will represent your energy. Then I'm going to place a couple of cards over here. They will represent the energy of the person you are dealing with, you are thinking about. In between, I'm going to place a couple of cards and they will represent the mutual energy between you and your person. Thereafter, I'm going to pull some cards from another deck and they will be the general messages. They will be the non-love messages for you and your person. Later on, we'll pull some oracle cards and they will be the messages from higher powers, from universe regarding this connection or in general. At the end, we'll wind up this reading by pulling out one single card, which will be the likely conclusion for the given situation. Okay, all right, let's get started. Cards are jumping out, Cancer. Four of Swords, the Magician, Eight of Swords, Seven of Pentacles, Temperance, Two of Cups, Lovers as a mutual energy, and the Hierophant. Wow. Okay. So Cancer, if we have to talk about the zodiac signs, we may be dealing with Aries, Taurus, Gemini, Sagittarius, Libra as well. A strong air sign presence over here, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, also a strong pentacle energy over here, Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. Okay. If the sign pops up, all the better, let's not remain fixed on the signs. Four of Wands, a Magician, and Eight of Wands. Cancer, are you feeling waves of energies? So when I say wave of energy, I mean a high tide and then a low tide. Okay. Like there are times when you feel when you think a lot about this person, but then there are times that the energy of this person fades away, then you don't think much about this person. Okay, are you feeling like this? For some days you think a lot about this person, you think incessantly about your person, and then there are some days where you don't think at all. Okay, but then this vicious cycle is continuing since a very long time. You're manifesting freedom from this, okay? You're manifesting, you're tired of this cycle. You're tired of repetitive patterns in your life when it comes to relationships. You're also tired of this ongoing tides, okay? Or high tide and the low tide of emotions. Okay, so you're manifesting freedom from this. You're manifesting that I'm just tired right now. Okay, I let me step out of this situation. I'm making efforts, but still I'm finding myself stuck. You're thinking how you can get out of this. You're thinking what else you can do in your life so that you will come across as an evolved soul. Okay, you want that people should not mess around with you, and it should not be like, you know, you are required to tell people that, hey, don't mess around with me, these are my boundaries. You are thinking like, why is it necessary that every single point of time I will have to inform people that these are my boundaries? Why people are coming are entering in my life with an intention to cross these boundaries only? Why they themselves cannot understand, fine, I need to respect this person. Fine, I cannot treat this person bad. I cannot take undue advantage of this person. The moment they feel that you are nice towards others, other people are there to take undue advantage of your niceness, of your kindness, of your weakness, and you're really tired. You are like, what can I do? Is there something that I need to work upon myself so that I can meet the right kind of people, so that I can meet the evolved people? You are thinking like that. Is there some sort of an hard work I need to put on myself? And you are right. You have to work on yourself. But that's not the case that you are not an evolved soul. Okay, you are walking down your path. You are walking down the journey of evolution. And evolution is a continuous process. It's not a destination. Okay, like you are working on your self-evolution since last 1 year and you have achieved that and that's it. That's the end of the journey. No, it's not that. It's a continuous learning process. Okay, but you are manifesting freedom right now, freedom from something. Okay, that's what I'm getting. As far as your person is concerned, Seven of Pentacles, Temperance, and Two of Cups. This person is very fond of you. Okay, they keep on looking at your pictures, they keep on looking at your social media, or they must be having some pictures of yours saved in their phone, and they look at your pictures and then they miss you. They miss you. They know that you are a pure soul, Cancer. They know you are a pure soul. They know that, in fact, in all the relationships they have had so far, you are the only one who brought honest love to the table, brought unconditional love to the table. They have never experienced such kind of love at any time before. Okay, and now they are trying to manifest this relationship back. They are trying to manifest a balance in this relationship, but they are just wondering how it can be done, because they are a bit scared of your reaction. They have realized that they went wrong. Okay, they have completely realized that they went wrong, but now they are wondering like what they need to do so that they can work on this. My hand is paining, I'm sorry. They are very much hopeful about this, by the way. They are very much hopeful about this. And I also feel that this relationship is protected. This connection is protected. The separation was supposed to happen. Okay? The mutual energy is that of the lovers and the hierophant. Yeah. This is a divinely guided connection, okay? I think so. You people are going to meet all over again. Okay, this is a kind of a contract that you are carrying on since last many lifetimes. You keep on meeting every single lifetime. You keep on meeting yourself in different forms. Either as a romantic partner, either as a friend, either as a mentor or something like that. But this is a... You know each other since last many lifetimes. Okay, your souls are already interconnected since last many lifetimes. And this lifetime, some of you at least are supposed to get married. Okay? If marriage doesn't happen this lifetime, it's going to get carried forward to the next lifetime. I'm telling you, you people are meeting since last many lifetimes. There is love. There is a willingness to commit to one another. Okay? The only thing is both of you are thinking how it can be done. Okay, because I see both of you contemplating on your respective thoughts. regarding this relationship. Right. So let's see what are the general messages. What are the general messages regarding this connection? Or in general, what are the general messages for you and your person, Cancer? What are the general messages for you and your person? Eight of Cups. You're trying to free yourself from something, I told you. Four of Wands. And walking towards commitment, the Devil. Four of Swords. Number four is of some sort of an importance. Nine of Swords. Seven of Pentacles. Eight of Cups, Four of Wands, and the Devil. There is... You people are going to reach a point where you would want to walk away from this relationship. Okay? And that is going to stress out your person like anything. They are already under a lot of stress right now. They fear that you're going to walk away. Some of you are definitely going to walk away. You are in no mood to wait back. But some of you want commitment. Four of Wands is again about commitment and marriage. Okay? Just be careful with that Devil card. I think so there is some tremendous addiction for one another. That's what I'm feeling. Okay? So if this person comes back, Cancer, you will have to see that from your side it's a love, it's addiction or what it is, or it may be both as well. Okay, because I see love is there. Okay, mutual energy, we have love and Hierophant, love is there, but I see that there is so much of addiction for one another. You people are very much addicted to one another. And you people are past life soulmates. So I'm not, I'm not surprised to see Devil card over here. Four of Swords and Nine of Swords and Seven of Pentacles. This person is hell lot of worried about this connection. Okay, they are very much crying, thinking about you. They are missing you. They are missing you and they want to protect you. They are trying to protect this connection and protect you in front of others. Okay, who are not in favor of this connection. This person is trying to protect you. Okay, and trying to protect this connection in front of others. There are many people who are against this connection, let me tell you that. Especially from your person's side. This may be an unconventional relationship and... there is some sort of an opposition, that's what I'm getting. There is some sort of an opposition for this connection. So what are the messages? What are the messages from higher powers for this connection? Four cards. Okay. Heartbreak, victory, envy, man holding a coin. Wow. So yes, people are going to be envious about this connection, but both of you will be victorious if you decide to come together. People are going to envy you. There are some people from your end as well and from your person's end as well who don't want both of you to come together. But once you come together, you both will be a strong team. Okay, so nothing will hinder this connection. And I think so. This person coming back in your life is going to mend your broken heart. Okay, Cancer. I think so. Their return is going to help you heal. And I think so. That is destined over here. For some of you at least. The return of this person is a destiny. So what are the messages from universe? I need some more cards. Sometimes the good is hidden. Okay? So, I told you, right? The journey is also equally important. Okay? You do not miss your learnings during the journey, and that's why the conclusion, the end outcome is hidden. Give yourself much more credit. Okay? You are undervaluing yourself at times. And that's why people end up underestimating you as well. What you give will come back. What goes around comes around. This person is going to come back at least for an apology. Turn on your love light. I told you, right? You are working on yourself. You are walking down that spiritual path. Okay? And I think so. Some of you are glowing because you are loving your state of mind. You are loving your spiritual awakening. You are loving your spiritual journey. That you have options is meaningful. So some of you who don't want to stay in this relationship, some of you are like hell-bent, like, no, I absolutely don't want this person. For some of you where the relationship was too toxic, you people are going to have options. Enjoy your extraordinary uniqueness. Don't try to compare yourself with anyone else. You are a unique gem. You have more options than you realize. So I see, yes, there are some options. So when I showed this card, it may be a past person coming back, it may be a new person. There is a deeper reason for each of your questions. Seek it. So if you're having a lot of questions, I definitely sensed that when I was talking about a past life connection. Okay, you people may be having a lot of connections, like why this connection happened, why I saw some synchronicities when I was supposed to meet this person, okay, why certain things happened in my life. Okay, and why I felt like a deja vu experience when I was meeting this person or during certain incidences. You may be having a lot of questions. So, your answer is within yourself only. Okay, so let's see what is the likely conclusion, Cancer. What is the likely conclusion for the given situation? What is the likely conclusion for the given situation? Sun, wow, a lot of abundance and positivity. Okay, so yes, I see that whosoever really wants to work towards this relationship is going to take a 360 degree turn. Okay, it's going to be, both of you will be very happy that you decide to come back together again. Okay, Cancer, I see, I'm sensing a lot of positivity over there. Okay, it's a nice one, it's a nice reading, and I'm happy for you, Cancer. Alright, I hope this resonates. Please hit like, share and subscribe and comment down below. Till then, bye.